wait to put this baby to some real use.
Get a load of him. Where do they keep getting these guys?
Give it a rest, Brooklyn.
Yeah, fine. You collect his dog tags.
You know, what's he sore about? I just said...
Hey, look, replacement. Just because you got that patch on your shoulder don't mean you're one of us.
What'd you say your name was?
Andy. Andy Allen.
Don't mind him, Allen. Lost a lot of friends in France. We all did.
It's hell out there, guys. It looks like a whole division of SS has moved in, and they aren't giving up those crossroads.
Okay, listen up. We got a regiment of mechanized SS dug in across that river. Division wants control of those crossroads, so it's Fox's job to clear that bridge for our army.
Can't we get some air support, sir? It'd sure make this a hell of a lot easier.
Look out, Stukas!
There's no time. We've got to take that damn bridgehead right now. Sergeant, I want you to take your squad and move down that hill. Incoming!
Thank you. keep looking at me, okay? You're gonna be fine. Stay with me. Right? Just stay with me, Sarge.
Man, I'm starving. I haven't eaten nothing since we left the ship. Hey, you know, my dad runs a deli back in the Bronx, makes the best pastrami sandwiches you'll ever eat.
Brooklyn, you ain't quite right.
Yeah, kind of like your sister, huh, you friggin' hayseed?
Candy, you two! Stay on the ball! This ain't boot camp!
Hey, mad at you.
Hey, Sarge, I thought you said the French were gonna surrender.
Yeah, storming the beach was fun and all, but I gotta get back. I got tickets to the Yankee games. They're playing the Red Sox, I got box seats.
Ah, shut the hell up, Bloomfield!
I said, can it! Resistance or not, we got an airfield to secure, Private.
Tell you what, fellas. I'm glad those Frenchies decided to fight back.
And for Christ's sake, Kelly, watch where you point that rifle. Try and remember that. It'll keep you from blowing the head off the guy next to you.
Okay, Sarge.
Look at all this sand, guys. I sure ain't in Jersey no more.
Well, at least you can be thankful for that.
Oh, God! Medic!
Private, get on that gun!
We got company!
Well, Professor, I'll be more than happy to take your cut.
You see those hangars? Get in there and secure them. I don't care how you do it. Make them ours.
Keep moving. Go, go, go.
Thank you.
vehicles for cover.
Coming in!
Hey, come here. He was there. Should have seen me. It was incredible. Caught these two French bastards by surprise. Took them both out. Single-handed. Tell him, would you?
You're full of it, Brooklyn.
Hey, how many times I gotta tell you? I'm from the Bronx.
Just be glad you're not dead.
Good work, but this was just a scrub team. Rommel and his boys are gonna be a hell of a lot tougher. Trust me. Okay, let's set up a perimeter ASAP. I don't want to lose this airfield to another counterattack. Now get going.
Private, you better have a good reason why you're sitting in that tank and not on a half track with the rest of your squad.
It's my fault, sir. He just wanted a quick ride, and my younger brother is a pilot who wouldn't be alive today if it weren't for what you guys did back at that airfield.
This is a U.S. Army, not a goddamn carnival, son. See that my rifleman is back in his half-track at your next stop.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir.
Thank you.
think we got him!
Let's move out!
We gotta stop that wagon!
Looks like we're moving the whole division up. What's going on, Sarge?
26 got their asses handed to them by Rommel and his damned Africa Corps.
We're coming to get it back, right, Sarge?
Something like that, Vic. Get off the damn road! As I was saying, Rommel's panzers rolled over the 26th and took the pass. For some reason, they pulled out afterwards. Regiment sending us up to take it back, this time for keeps.
Panzers? Our stewards don't stand a chance. We got anything bigger?
Not much. We managed to scrape up a couple of half-tracks with the 75s, like back in Oran.
Jesus, Sarge, that ain't making me feel any better.
Well, Vic, we gotta do something and fast. When we stop, grab some mines from the back. We'll leave a little surprise for Rommel. Too late! Hang on! If those tanks get through, we're screwed!
Sarge, they're right on top of us!
Man that gun now! No tanks get through, understand?
Get
there's a minefield around the bend that's keeping us from advancing.
Why don't you send the engineers in to clear it out?
That's where you guys come in. Area's too hot for them without an escort. Sergeant Hassler and his boys are waiting by a footpath that leads to the minefield. Place is lousy with Germans, Sergeant.
We're getting used to that, Mac.
Appreciate the help.
Okay, you heard him. I want you guys to escort those engineers. Just provide support. Don't do anything stupid. I need you alive.
You guys from Fox? Glad you can make it. Let's get this done. The minefield's just down there, in the pass.
down behind these rocks. I think I know where he is. Stay put. I think I got him. Yeah.
I knew I could count on you two.
I had it covered.
Germans have captured our artillery positions on the other side of the pass. We have to recapture them before our tanks can move through. Forward scouts have discovered an abandoned village in the hills above the pass. The route's road should take you directly to our captured artillery. Kelly, go with them.
O'Brien, you still got any satchel charges with you?
Hell yeah, Vic. I got enough compi to blow us a hole all the way to China.
Just clear the way, thank you.
Keep moving! Go, go, go!
Stick it!
That was some real nice soldier in there.
Thanks, Sarge.
Looks like you boys got the Desert Fox retreating with his tail between his legs. Time to head back to camp and get a hot meal.
They didn't know we was coming.
All right, gather around, boys. Just got word from battalion. The Germans are mounting a full-scale counterattack to retake this village. Slow down, cowboy. This village is only a field hospital. Look around. Our medics aren't armed.
What are you saying?
I'm saying we gotta defend this position long enough to get our docks safely out of here. The forward OP puts the Germans to the southeast and closing fast. They'll be moving up the road towards our position with at least one full infantry division, probably more. Private, you, Kelly, and Brooklyn, take a couple
Actually,
other men...
Actually, Sarge, I'm from,
Take a couple other men and set up defensive positions at the main intersection. You'll have a good field of fire from there. Keep those crowds out of this town. Understand?
What about me?
You're staying with me.
Hey, we're looking for the main intersection. This is it?
Down, are you crazy? I guess this is it.
use that 30. Vic! Here with me! The rest of you, cover from here.
Sniper!
Hawk's been hit!
Where is anyone safe?
What do we do?
Get pinned down!
Sarge is down! Medic!
Oh, God! Okay, you go back and grab that medic we saw. Keep your head down and get back here quick! Take me to it.
Where's that damn medic?
We're sending him over. Hold on.
Come on. What are you waiting for?
Okay, get over there. We'll give you cover. I see him. Come to the tower. You're a better shot than me. Take him out.
You nailed that, son of a bitch. What are you waiting for? Grab those.
Now.
I can do it out.
Hang up on that bridge, and they don't have much protection. Take Denley and assault the right flank. Make sure you grab what ammo you can from the trucks before you head out. Now get going.
did it! This crappy mud pit is ours!
I hope our docs got out okay.
I think we gave him enough time. Now it's our turn. Let's hustle back to camp and get out of here.
Ah, crap!
Panthers!
Fall back!
Move! Now! Run! Run!
Shot at here is still better than selling shoes for my girlfriend's dad back home. Seriously, you can see some pretty scary stuff when you take off people's shoes all day.
Dear brother, I hope this letter gets to you. I just got word that my squadron will be heading off for North Africa tomorrow.
All right, guys, heads up. We're coming into the range of Oran. The 1st Infantry will be landing later this morning. We're gonna clear out as much resistance as possible.
Hey, Stretch, isn't your brother in the Big Red One?
Stretch, get in the ball turret. We're still a ways out from our target, but yesterday's sortie got jumped by a Luftwaffe patrol. Thank you. my plane is leading the run. Numbers 2 and 3 follow close behind.
Yes, sir.
Okay, open bomb bay doors. B-flight moving into position. Hang on, things are gonna get bumpy.
Doors open, Captain.
B-flight, adjust your altitude and level off. We have moderate turbulence and a strong wind from the south-southwest. Stretch, you have the controls. You're flying this baby. They're in sight. Send those ships to the bottom. Nice hit there. I've got confirmation of an enemy tanker sinking.
We've got some more fighters at 12 o'clock!
Chaos formation. Take out those sons of bitches.
Not bad.
We're headed home. Richie, Radio HQ and report mission accomplished.
Roger.
And report 3 casualties.
Yes, sir. That was a magnificent bombing, Stretch. I've never seen anything like it.
He just got lucky, didn't you, Stretch?
Well, don't let it go to your head.
Stretch, I have to congratulate you for today. You did an incredible job. I'm gonna see that you're put up for a medal. You deserve it.
Man, I'm gonna have to write home about this.